Tomorrow, Governor DeWine is set to announce a new program aimed at recruiting more Ohioans for careers in law enforcement. The program will partner police and sheriff's departments with higher education institutions to find qualified candidates. The start of that recruitment program comes as the state sees an increase in violence.